There was a star in David's land, so bright it did appear into King Herod's chamber, and brightly it shone there. The wise men soon espied it and told the king on high, a princely babe was born that night no king could e'er destroy. If this be true, King Herod said, as thou hast told to me, this roasted cock that lies in the dish shall prove full fences free. The cock soon thrust and feathered well by the work of God's own hand, and he did crow full fences three in the dish where he did stand. David's lands, bright it did appear into King Herod's chamber, and brightly it shone there.